I beat your hero, Logan Cross. What the fuck's music is that? Oh, did you let him in? Who let him in?
Dude, I've been gone. I took a couple months off. I come back to this shit. But don't get me wrong, you know, I love what you did to the place. But being run by a power-hungry asshole like you, man, come on. I never thought that would be you that would do this to this place. We used to be teammates. We used to do it for the fans. Now all I see is greed. I see you doing it for yourself and only yourself. I've been gone for, no, not even that. I spent years building this company off the ground. I did it myself when no one else would. All right, I spent my time behind the curtain putting on the show, unlike you, who's been out here by himself, for himself, working his magic. I see nothing but greed. Fans, I'm sorry. I'm truly sorry from the bottom of my heart of what this power-hungry asshole did to our company. It's supposed to be my company, and you ruined it, all of it.
And I bought it right out from under you. Me and my business partner, we stole this company from you. And now, we are making it great again! This EBW is the best EBW. This EBW doesn't need washed up people like Derek the Falcon Spears. I don't know who let you in, but he's fired! You haven't cut a promo in a while. Come on, let me hear it. Come on, lay it in. Lay it in thick. Come on, Derek Spears. You can do better than that. Lay it in thick!
I don't have to lay anything in. This is my company. This was my company.
That's not what the contract
It was great.
Says.
This company was amazing until you ruined it. For yourself and only yourself. I'm not surprised you got a little 2 minutes behind you.
Derek, you claim that you ran this company from behind the scenes. You think that's what you need to do, but no. This company needed an owner to grab it by its balls, rip them off, and stitch them back on. And that guy is me. Maximus Roman is the man to do that. I am the man to give EBW a new set of balls. I am the man to make EBW great again. I am the man to make EBW the number one, which it is. WWA, get the hell off YouTube. I am Maximus Roman, the best ever say it, the best ever do it in the yard, Mr. Better Than You, the rocker, Maximus Roman. I am the best. You are a nobody. The fans probably don't even recognize you. Everybody who doesn't know who this is the former owner of EBW, Derek Spears.
Yeah.
You are a has-been.
Have you listened to yourself? It's all about you. It's all about you, man. Not for the fans, not for the company, not for the other wrestlers out here. It's all about you.
I did it for the fans for 8 long years, and they gave me nothing in return. They put over everybody else before me. I got left in the dust. And now I'm leaving you and all of them in the dust. Derek, get out of my ring. You belong in the same place that Reaper is, on the shelf in the hospital with a broken hand.
Do you see what fame has done to you, what greed has done to you? When we started this company, it was about the fans. It was me, you, everyone else out there putting on the show.
The fans, the fans, the fans. Why did you come out of here, Derek? What is your point in getting, do you want to get an ass beating? Is that what you want? You want a grade A ass beating by the Mecca, the best faction in backyard wrestling? Is that what you came out here for? What are you here for?
My company back.
Okay.
I want what I built back.
Unless you got a nice check. No, hell, you know, it's not for sale, actually. Forget the check. I got all the money I could need. You're not getting it back. So I think you should rethink your strategy. Derek, tell me again. Reiterate. Compose yourself. Why are you in my ring?
I want my company back. I'll take it by force if I have to.
You think you can take me on? You think that you're wrestling? You think that your mind is up to par with the champs? Is that what you think? Then you're out of your mind. Don't step to me again. Because I'll have these two take care of you.
What, your minions? Your minions? Your little slaves?
You know what, Derek
Spears? They've been paying you?
You're just out here to antagonize, and I'm giving you exactly what you want. So you know what? I'm done talking. You want me? You know what? This is the new Maximus Roman, isn't it? You got me. You got me tonight. No, let me rephrase that, actually. Not tonight. No, not next week either. I think next week I'll have a little tune-up or something. Derek, you know what? 2 weeks! Meet me here! I'll give you access to my yard in 2 weeks. Next week, you're banned. Next week, Reaper's banned. Next week, Logan Cross is banned. I don't want any of them showing up next week! But Falcon, I will face you in 2 weeks' time. Hit my music! 2 weeks' time! 2 weeks' time! If you can beat me, you got the company! You can't beat me. Now get out of my ring. Get out of my ring! Get out of my ring.
Look at my suit.
It's stay out. This was supposed to be the Mecca's Night of Appreciation Part 3. But just like Part 2, somebody, some selfish asshole, had to come ruin it. You know what? You all think I'm selfish? Psh, I'm not. And you know what? Next week, I'm going to prove to you that I'm not selfish. Next week, I'm going to give somebody an opportunity. Tune in next week to find out who that somebody is. Do you even remember who that is? When was the last time you showed up? Fucking. Alright, that's it. Cut the camera. Shut the camera off!